Tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano...
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour. I really can't stand to lose another soldier.
My way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Let me see it!
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find... No. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have finally brought us together. It led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Some kind of writing.
Thank you.
this fort before I can reach the radio tower. Fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
There's some notes here. Captain, I freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal.
That's... No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.